A warm welcome and hello, dear friends of the Felder Group. You might wonder what the Felder Group has to do with the egg and the hen. This is a question which already occupied writers and philosophers in ancient Greece. What came first? Was it the hen or the egg? And now, my dear friends, it gets exciting. We have something new for you. Back to the question. During the course of development of this new Hammer CNC machine, a very interesting question arose during conversations with customers and employees. What came first? Has it been an idea first to create something, to let something emerge and then to go looking for a suitable tool? Or has the tool been there first and thus served as inspiration for new ideas to achieve the impossible? During the very entertaining and often very funny discussions, it finally turned out that this question is not so easy to answer, just like the hen and egg problem, even though certain tendencies in one direction have already emerged. In any case, it is an exciting way of approach if you look at tools and machines from this perspective. If you have an answer or opinion to this question, please post a note in the comments below. We are very eager to hear your thoughts. And very important, please don't forget to subscribe to the channel. An exciting raffle is waiting for you as soon as our first edition is delivered. You can't miss this. By the way, this is Heidi the hen, and you cannot win her. She belongs to me.